Thank you. He was immediately put in the back of a police car at the scene and says he was treated like a suspect. Police have not ruled anyone out as a suspect in this case, including Daniel.
And I said, I don't want to leave my wife. You just want to cry and sob. My whole family is going to find out about this on TV. And at the same time, I'm so freaked out. This is turning into, and it's going to be a media event.
Pamela Vitale, wife of prominent attorney Daniel Horowitz. She was found in the entry of her suburban San Francisco home, reportedly beaten with a piece of wood molding, a Gothic marking carved on her back.